Roscoe, you let my dog get away.
Yeah, puto. And he took my Cheeto. I mean, our Cheeto.
I'm gonna kill you.
Why?
Let's just go.
Go where?
You gonna help me get her dog back.
Man, I ain't going nowhere. I just told you I got beat up and robbed. Have some sympathy. Damn.
Sympathy? You want sympathy? From me? It's your fault he ran away. All of y'all. You couldn't give us one day alone. Just one day. I could be getting my freak on right now. But no. Now I gotta spend my day chasing a crazy-ass termite dog who just stole all our food.
What? It ain't my fault, shorty. You ain't never heard of a leash? Oh. God damn, you strong.
If you don't get your ass out there and get my dog back, I'm gonna make what Big Rocky and Lil Reggie did to you feel like a pillow fight.
And then we gonna jump your dumb ass.
I was just playing, y'all. I got you.
Oh, I know you do. Or I'm gonna get you.
Hey, Ray. No disrespect, but you might want to start doing some push-ups. She's pretty strong, bro.
Yeah, you might be right.
And also, her gripping him up like that just made my bicho not so poquito.
Hold on. Let me get this straight. So, you say no disrespect when you tell me I need to do push-ups, but you don't say no disrespect when you tell me my girlfriend just made you a dick hard?
Bro, that's the most respectful thing I can ever say to you. It's a compliment. You're welcome. Dios mío.
What the fuck is wrong with y'all? Oh. Let's just go before it gets too far.
Yeah, no. I'm coming with y'all.
No way. It's too dangerous.
Exactly. You think I'm gonna let you go out there with these two idiots? You need me to watch your back.
Nah, we can handle it.
Is there something on my shirt? Cause something stinks. And my back feels wet. Nah, shawty, you good?
You're right.
I'm always right, boo. That's why you love me.
True indeed. Well, you might as well bring Lauren, too.
Why?
Because she's a dirty little stray who's used to being on all fours. Her and Scrap got a lot in common. Maybe she could tell us where to look first.
Dirty little stray? I ain't the one who hangs out with lowlifes and perverts, you dusty bum-ass bottom feeder.
You're a stripper. You do hang out with lowlifes and perverts.
Lowlifes and perverts with chips, you broke-ass scavenger.
That's enough, you two. We're wasting time. Let's go.
So, Lauren, how dirty are you? I mean, because maybe when we get our Cheeto back, me and you can...
Bloop, back up. You smell like shit.
Wait, if he the pervert, then does that make me the lowlife?
Basically. But lucky for you, you're also my little brother. So I'm coming to watch your back.
So where do we look first? Look, Cheeto crumbs.
This should be pretty easy to follow.
Yes, it takes a dog to find a dog.
I thought that's why we brought you, Spot.
Pay attention.
You gotta be kidding me.
What's wrong?
Ray, what's on the other side of that wall?
Stan's room.
Hell no, I ain't going in there. Y'all might as well jump me now, Shouter. Ain't no ass whooping worse than getting crushed by a goddamn human.
Well, I guess we about to find out.
Wait, what you mean?
Are all y'all crazy? What's wrong with you?
What? He said we could jump him. He didn't say how.
Or where he would land.
Roscoe, are you hurt?
Nah, I'm good, sis. But I can't move.
Why not?
Because I'm on my back. You know roaches can't get up if they on their backs.
Oh, yeah, you're right. What is that?
Y'all see anything?
It's kind of hard to miss a giant human, don't you think?
I'm talking about the dog. Stan's probably at the front desk singing to itself. Or talking to prostitutes.
Hey, Shortcake. How's business?
My name is Pound Cake, baby.
I bet it is.
Business is okay. My bunions are clearing up, and I ain't been burnt by a high wire hanging by 2 weeks. So, yeah, things are looking up.
I do love a woman with scars.
Stan, don't even try it, because I'm on the clock. If you ain't paying, we ain't playing, period.
How about we make a trade?
Nigga, please. Dick for pussy ain't no trade when your dick is free. This pussy got a price.
Whoa, slow down, baby. Save that aggression for the sexing. Look, I'll make you a deal. You give me one of them coochie coupons, and I'll let you work out one of my rooms free for a day. How that sound?
Now you're talking. Okay, Mac Man Stan, let's go in the back and see what you're working with.
Why is his rug like this?
Why is his room like this?
Oh, man, y'all tripping. That's what a real player pad look like. I bet he got furry drawers in his dressing and everything.
Wait. You hear that?
I hear him. This way.
What is he doing way up there?
I don't know, but I'm going to get him. Come on, Lauren.
Goddamn show-offs.
Damn, Lauren got a fat ass.
Come on, let's go.
Where's my Cheeto? Oh, there it is.
All of the liberal roaches are out there crying, saying we're hurting the roach babies, and the roach babies are fine. They've done bad things. I don't see anybody talking about them. And Roachy Weinstein, and Roach Cosby, and Roach Kelly. Nobody's talking about them. And my good friend Kanye, some are saying they think that he's crazy because of what he said about slavery. We all know slavery didn't happen. That's fake news. Don't you dare put your foot down.
Oh, shit. Everybody hide.
Kanye, now what are we gonna eat?
Let's go, fool. We can find food later.
Next time on the Roach Motel.
Is watering.
Mine too.
We got titties in the building.
Rico, get your ass down here.
I can't. I'm stuck.
You ain't stuck. Let's go.
No, for real. I'm stuck. They're big and soft. And they taste great, but they're crushing me.